Hello friends, welcome back. This is my Let's Play Legend of Grimrock 2, episode 28. So we are in a sewer of some sort, and we found the power crystal over here. It seems to be guarded by some bees. We fought those before. They're annoying, but they are killable. And this says there's a shortcut if we can find a key. This took us outside. Outside where? Whoa, big ass golem. Look at that dude. He's huge. Okay, we are. You're not ready for that guy. Oh, we will be taking this though. Oh god.
Whoa!
He one shot killed Conrad from behind. Alright, I'm gonna load. Alright, come on. Come on, really? Wow, that's gonna be a fight. I think you can forgive me for restarting that one, I'm sorry. I don't like being cheap, but come on. Just did a bunch of inventory management too off screen, and I gotta redo it. Whatever, we'll worry about it later. Well, you gotta relight your torch after it gets wet. I like that. That's cool. Okay, no more of those guys. We are revealing a lot of map, so that's good. Do not disturb. I hope you didn't mean the cheese. Too late for that. The cheese has been disturbed. The cheese has been disturbed. Cheese has been disturbed. I will the Dario. The cheese has been disturbed. Sewer exits west. Okay. Conrad is starving. My boy. Conrad gets dexterity. He loves cheese. The man loves cheese, alright? Just leave him be. He dances a jig every time. Ooh.
You son of a bitch! You're back! Alright, well.
I hate him. I hate him so much. He is the absolute worst. The absolute worst. Don't hesitate. Oh god damn, that was close.
No, what? Are you kidding me?
How many times can I die in one episode? We're gonna find out, guys. We are gonna find out. I'm sorry, my brain was just still buzzing from the leprechaun. I should have killed you when I had the chance. I'm gonna make this potion for the 12th time today. There we go. Is it? Yes, it's worth getting. Just gotta be quick about it. Go, 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 go. I gotta admit, it's a good problem to have when your carry weight is so... When you're over encumbered from potions, that's a good problem to have. That's all I'm saying. At your own risk. Thanks for the warning. I won't be entering there. Your own risk. Oh yeah, let's do this one too. Horrible troll. I think it's part of the same thing. There's something nasty in here. I just can't see what it is. Do I try and fight him again? He's got the bombs. Let's keep on exploring before I go into Okay. Hey, we got our dexterity plus one back. Let's save that one. I want Conrad's dexterity up. He deserves it, damn it. Can't open that door either. Can I swim under? I can. The question is, do I want to? There it is. Well, interesting room. We're gonna fight one at a time here. And that's how you attack, my friend. I love it. I love to see it. Next. I have a feeling there's going to be a lot of water crawling involved here. But Not got another one. Now you can't do your lunge attack, can ya? Can ya, huh? Can ya? Matt needs to learn fire. Just so I can stop screwing up. Box to Conrad. Conrad has so many guns, so many gun pellets. And I don't even think he's ever gonna go into firearms, but ooh. We are going to entertain that possibility. Oh wait, map. This looks familiar. This looks very familiar. Not picking them up. Give the box to Conrad. That does that. So now the map that we got. What was that? This one.
It looks like Tetris pieces.
What was it trying to show me? I don't know what it's trying to show me, except maybe that side of the T. It's empty?
I don't know, friends.
I just don't know.
like we've pretty thoroughly explored this room. Alright, well, we've pretty thoroughly explored all this area, except for this room that's gonna kill us, and this room with the leprechaun asshole. So maybe we'll try, messing with that next time. It's already getting kinda late, so. Anyway, thank you all for watching. We'll see you next time.